be a little bit different from what I usually do. We'll be doing some Rubiks cubes, so that's average of 5. We'll be doing 5 on this. This is Dejan Sanchi. And this is normal Rubiks cube. It's not normal necessarily. It's better than it would be out of the box because first 2 months of cubing I used this one. It's really breaking in. I have used it and it's I use it quite a lot actually because I kinda like it. the winner is this one. Not by much, but by a 1 second. I only used a second for this one. I rounded it up for down so that I would look a little bit better. But still, this one is the winner. It's probably because I have used this one much more lately. There's not much of a difference between these two. So if you are a beginner cooper like I am, you can probably get along just fine with normal Rubik's cube.